Right now, there's an undercurrent going on in real estate. If you go look at any chart, any graph, real estate's picking up, real estate's picking up, real estate's picking up. But what's happening underneath is the real estate market's moving fast. Hedge funds want to get into it, more investors want to get into it, and the people who are not educated, they will get consumed. Does that make sense? They just won't make money. The difference between the average person and a multimillionaire is all millionaires take action now.